today we are actually going back to AC and we're gonna go see Gorgon City. So that's gonna be so fun. We're actually staying at a hotel that we've never been at before. AC is Atlantic City. They recently built a new hotel in Atlantic City about 2 years ago. Maybe less than two years. I'm not sure. It's called Ocean. Apparently, it's pretty nice. And they do have a nightclub there where Gorgon City will be performing. And Atlantic City is actually becoming really cool because it's starting to really build up like a nice EDM scene. And I swear, like before, when I used to go like 5 years ago, I swear it was like rap DJs. And I mean, that's not my style personally. So this is definitely like a glow up in my opinion. But it's really cool because there's like really starting to be a scene there. And so every like week or every other week or at least like a few times a month, there's like pretty big DJs there. I think like Steve Aoki is gonna be there in February. I'm not going to that, but that's so cool. So anyway, Gorgon City, I don't know if Gorgon City has ever played in Atlantic City before. This is the first time that I've ever seen them scheduled to perform. So that's gonna be super cool. And this is actually gonna be my second time seeing Gorgon City. The first time was at Electric Forest last year, which means that tonight is gonna be extra special because Electric Forest has a very special place in my heart and I'm very excited to see them again and bring back those forest vibes, even though probably no one else there will have forest vibes. That's okay. Anyway, so I'm about to head out and drive down to Atlantic City. It is snowing, but that's okay. We're gonna party on. All right, let's go.